Hello, happy site owners and webmasters. Mayanna here with today's Blog Aid Tips Tuesday live recap. And if you're watching this over on YouTube or anywhere else, actually the live party's happening on the Blog Aid Facebook page Tuesday nights, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. So do join us for the party. And I'm going to run through right quick what is in this week's Tips Tuesday for you. Ultimate speed test runway. Woohoo! I am so crazy. I don't know what to do about this. They're on live sites now. None of this test site stuff anymore. We're through with that. 3 months this took. And so I'm thrilled about this. I'm doing it not only on Blog Aid this week, but also on a couple of client sites. And so woohoo! I'm so thrilled about it. And to bring everybody up to speed, because this actually took a little longer than I meant for it to, you know, like a month longer than I meant for it to. So I need to get my webmasters up to speed, pun intended, really quick too. So we're probably going to be doing a workshop for them because they got to help their clients like I help my clients, right? And hey, you know, with speed, guys, it's not about throwing plugins at it and tons of testing. Are you getting the low-hanging fruit? You wouldn't believe how much we speed up sites by cleaning junk out, changing a couple of plugins and stuff. There's tons of low-hanging fruit to get. So don't go for plugins and speed. Don't do all of that yet. Make sure that you know what's dragging on your site. Get the low-hanging easy stuff first. It's cheap, you know. Now, if you have an SSL certificate, a paid one, if you have a free one, don't worry about it. Paid ones from Symantec. Woo, you need to read this. So you got to switch over to something else because Google gonna get you if you don't. And then the skinny on Chrome, using Chrome data from users to verify your site speed. You know, is this happening? What's happening with it? What's going on? I'm fixing my little iPad over here so I can say, oh, wow, the camera went bonkers. Okay, sorry about that. Ooh. Okay, it was my camera, not y'all. Okay, and then how speed itself, and guys, I know y'all hear me talk about speed all the time, but you have no earthly idea how much this affects your bottom line. Not only now, but how much it's going to really affect it in a few months and why. So you need to read on that. Your about page. Listen, every page you've got is a sales page. Your about page is huge for conversion. And there's some great tips in here about how to hook people in with a sizzling about page, so be sure to go read that. Oh, and a feature came out of Yoast SEO, and I'm like, good riddance. I'm glad to see it go. Find out what that is. And an update on the issues I reported about SiteGround last week, what's going on, if they've been fixed or not, and other things you're going to want to look out for if you're on SiteGround, so definitely read that. And why you should never, ever, ever ask your host to make site changes. All right, that's what's in Tips Tuesday. Be sure to come over to the Blog Aid Facebook page, like it, follow it, turn on notifications so you can attend the live party, and I'll see you online.